There we go. And suction cup mounts to you. Oh, Diamond's collecting trash. Well, that's good. You want to take more trash with you than they come in. I hate it when I come down here and it's all messy. People come down here in trucks and sit and drink all night and then leave the cans everywhere. And we come up here and pick them up. Whoa. Now I'm sliding. Upside down.
87 Big Bear 350 traded for a pickup truck. Saved money. 371 for that old thing. Got 14,000 miles.
You wasn't supposed to turn off the paved part. There's actually a paved part in the middle there. That's where the old low water crossing was. I take it you drove off the concrete part. That used to be the old road before they built this new one. That used to be the old water, low water crossing. He goes off of it with that, he'll roll it. Interesting parking job. What the? What the? Holy heck. I've seen a bull and a cow do that before. I don't think I've ever seen two four-wheelers doing that. What is that? With the Honda and the Kawasaki, I don't know what they're going to have. He's going to get traction. We're going to be right in the way. That's how fish going to come out here. We'll end up over there. I was ready to jump back. I was afraid you was going to grab traction suddenly and she's going to come up and you're going to end up over there before you got it stopped. I was telling him a moment ago, we come through here before during right after a flood and the water was clear up to that pine tree up yonder. This was nothing but a raging torrent. Is. Them tires just dig. You want me to see if I can smooth it down?
just make a hole. Those are not the tires for that. And he's not backing up. You know, we back up through that rock over there. I'll do it. Here.
Sound good.
That is not a happy sound. Yeah, don't dig or you'll just make a hole.
I think it's too late. I think he's done made him a hole.
You gonna push him?
TV show on the Discovery Channel. They put every other redneck in the world on it. They just call us rednecks doing stupid stuff on ATVs.
Yeah. back across. Hit that slick rock and I put it in two-wheel drive. I was gonna do a donut. Man, as soon as I quit giving it power, the freak started pushing me. Ah, some idiot burned a tire. Yeah, but some idiot burned a tire. You never know what's in there. Swim. I believe them girls feel like they've been swimming.